the cars plateau. We are just, I think, a kilometer away from there. We are there right now, and let me show you the pathway. The terrain over here is rocky and uneven, so preferably wear shoes and come, do not wear sandals like me. Over here is absolutely worth the view. So finally I have arrived at the most beautiful part of the Kars plateau, the Kumud Lake. Morning everyone, and you all are welcome to my YouTube channel. मैं गुड मॉर्निंग इसलिए बोल रही हूँ क्योंकि सुबह के बजे है 5:15 एंड आज है सितंबर 26 एंड आई बी गोइंग ऑन अ रोड ट्रिप. तो आई बी गोइंग टू द कार्स प्लेटो. कार्स इज 25 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम सतारा. पुणे से 140 किलोमीटर है और बॉम्बे से 280. मैं ड्यूरेशन इसलिए नहीं बोल रही, बस आपकी स्पीड के हिसाब से समझ लेना आपको क्या स्पीड पर जाना है. बट abide by the rules please. If you do not know about the Kars plateau, then don't worry, I will be your perfect guide for this trip. The Kars plateau is located in the beautiful Sahyadri mountains. It is known as the Maharashtra Valley of Flowers, and to know more about the trip you'll come down the course of this. Oh, but wait, I think I've already given you the vibes of those, you know, those naughty girls, so sab kuch to latke aate hain stuff. But don't worry, main itni boring nahi hu. You will come to know that in the course of my YouTube journey. So to be a part of it, subscribe to my channel, like the video and show some love. So I think मैं अपने outfit में कुछ changes करूँगी. I think I'll just comb my hair once because I don't know, ख़राब हो जाती हूँ जल्दी. And then let's get going. Almost arrived at the Kars plateau. We are just, I think, a kilometer away from there, and we are either gonna walk or take a bus. We haven't thought about it yet. I have finally arrived at Kars after I think a 3.5 hours drive, and it's completely worth the view. The flowers are yet not completely bloomed, but it's so nice and pleasant, and I am in love with this place. Generally, if you're coming by bus, then the bus drops you at one point, and from there you go to the left side. You see the plants? So we are there right now.
and let me show you the pathway. Nothing can substitute the warm breeze, the sunlight, and this beautiful view over here. सगळे फूल इकडे आहे की तिकडे आहे?
तिकडे पण
आहे. हे कोणते फूल आहे इकडे? कोणती कोणती फूल तुम्हाला माहित आहे का?
हो
सांगा ना मला, सांगा ना मला. कोणती? गुलाबी. अच्छा ठीक आहे, थँक्यू. मावशी हे कोणते फूल आहे?
धनगरी फेटा.
हे पांढरे आहे
आणि ही सीताची आसवळ.
अच्छा थँक्यू.
सो आय वॉज फॉर्च्युनेट इनफ टू हॅव अ कॉन्वर्सेशन विथ द केअर टेकर्स ओव्हर हियर. सो मोस्ट ऑफ देम वर टॉकिंग मराठी. दे वर व्हेरी कर्टियस अँड they get very offended when you step on the grass, so make sure not to do that. And yeah, I even had like a word with the lady over there who very sweetly was telling me this is this plant, this is that plant.
Kiti lamba hai?
Jawai.
Oh, thik chalo. Importance of knowing the native language. मावशी इकडे कोणते फुल तुम्हाला नाम माहित आहे का?
हे
गुलाबी. कोणती? ही
जांभळी. गुलाबी तेरडा.
कोणती आहे ही?
खरवर.
खरवर. वो पी और वो येलो, पीछे येलो वाला
पांढरा वाला.
हो
तो सुनकी.
सुनकी फूल हितेच आहे की मागे पण आहे? तिकडे पण ही बदलीच फूल आहे. थँक्यू.
ऍज आय सेड, इट वॉज सो स्वीट ऑफ देम टू हेल्प गाइड द टुरिस्ट टू नो मोर अबाउट द नेटिव स्पीशीज ओव्हर हियर.
We are undoubtedly blessed to stay in such a beautiful country with so much diversity. I think nature is the best wallpaper anyone can get. The terrain over here is rocky and uneven, so preferably wear shoes and come, do not wear sandals like me. But guys, I'm telling you, this traveling over here is absolutely worth the view. Also note one thing, that it is humongous and there are multiple gates here. So I've entered from gate 2 right now, and there is this small lake here. The locals over here just told me that lake is called Tad in Marathi. This lake does not have a name, but it's got a large number of people, and people are doing a Titanic pose. I'll just give you a view of it just a second. So the main here lake, so the main Tad over here is actually the Kumudini Lake, and you have to enter this place from gate number 4. Finally, I have arrived at the most beautiful part of the Kaas Plateau, the Kumud Lake. Oh, but wait, this part is much further. Let me first start and rewind by showing you my entire trip. So, I left from Pune at 5:30 a.m. in the morning, and I got to explore the beauty and greenery of Maharashtra. And I came here at Kaas at about 8:30 a.m. in the morning. So, you aren't permitted to get your cars up to the beautiful flowers. You have to drop your car about a kilometer or two before you arrive, and then you can board a bus. It'll cost you ₹20 per person. So let me just tell you about my trip. I left from Pune at about 5:30 a.m. in the morning, and I was lucky to reach there at about 8:30 a.m. So prior to going to the Kaas Plateau, you have to actually book
Muir Slot over there. Paz Plateau is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. In order to protect the species over there, only a limited number of tourists of, I think, 3,000 per day are allowed. So the bus will generally drop you near gate number 3. So just remember to take care of this. From gate number 3, if you go to the right, then you see more flowers over there. And you exit from gate number 1, diagonally opposite to gate number 1, is gate number 2, where there is a lake over there. For those of you who do not know, I would like to share some knowledge that I got today. That lake is called Tad in Maharashtra, and it's a beautiful lake over there too. Then after you come, and then you have to go back via gate number 2, because there's no exit from there. There's this gate number 4, from which you have to walk for about 2 kilometers, or the 2 kilometers do not feel like 2 kilometers. Bahut lamba chalna padta hai. And there is the Kumud Lake. It's a sight to behold. So one thing that I personally liked a lot about this trip, other than visiting the Karst Plateau, was seeing how beautiful Maharashtra is. So much beauty in one day. Like, I was just staring to the car window, like, oh, this place looks so beautiful. I think there were so many lakes and so many greenery, and so calming and peaceful. You know, like, you know, as the saying goes, that all good things come to an end, but the memories always stay. And one more thing I would like to highlight about Karst Plateau is you have to, when you're doing a booking for visit to the Karst Plateau, you have to actually pay a fee of about 100 rupees to confirm your slot. There are no restaurants in Karst Plateau, but yet there are small vendors there who sell nachni chips, so don't worry about that. But it's always advisable to carry your snacks maybe, or have a hearty meal before you go there. But of course, in case you have something like motion sickness, I would not advise you to do that. But yeah, then do carry your bottle of water and a jacket, because it will be pretty windy over there. It was a great experience there, and I hope you liked my video. If you did, then do like the video and subscribe to my channel. I get next vlog. Bye.
अगर थोड़ी देर हवा आई ना मैं भी उठ जाऊंगी हवा के साथ.
You found your family member, like, as your family members. Learn from you. Stand.
So finally, I have arrived at the most scenic part of the Karst Plateau. The Kumud Lake. He's my brother Krishna Kapadia, and he's tired of walking. We've been walking for so long.
So you go into gate number 2. Sorry, not 2.
Fuck!
See the beautiful flowers over here? No, fuck.